In Iowa, agriculture isn't just a job. It's a way of life we must protect. In Congress, I'm leading the fight to ban China from owning American farmland. We can't allow China to steal our farmland and trade secrets.